out, don't flex with the boy, your body is a mad thing. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we will be doing a quick install, a hair diary, a hair journal, and 3-week update/final review. Comment questions, anything you may want to know about this unit. Enjoy this hair diary. This is the Lena and Flamboyage fan. I'm going to install it on camera. It may not be the best install. This hair is so cute. Y'all peep these baby ears.
It came with your typical 3 combs, one on your left, one on your right, and one in the back, along with adjustable straps and a decent amount of lace space. So this is a quick install. I don't even think it was perfect. I just went in with some ebon lace glue to lay it down and some edge booster to just slick it and make it flat. Then I just laid it with my wig band and I had to hit the road because I was extremely late. This is me after 2 days of not combing this hair, and mind you, it took me to Tijuana, San Bernardino, the beach, the clubs, and everything. So my baby hairs were not laying down in this weather at all, so I just gave up. Like, I just let it do what it had to do until I came back to New York.
This hair, guys, so far is amazing. I took this hair to LA, to Tijuana. One day when I went to the beach, the hair felt like it was melting. Like, I was under the sun and I just tapped my, instead of clips.
Were you in the sun?
I was in the sun and I just went like this and I'm like, it feel like it's melting, but it wasn't. So the hair is still holding up, as you guys can see. Literally, all I do is use a wide tooth comb. Start from the bottom. Throw it so it could curl however it wants to curl.
I don't know why I threw this in there, but I guess you could say it's the ending of the first install. I just went ahead and tweaked my baby hairs a little bit. I am not a professional wig installer, hairstyler, any of that. I'ma tell y'all. But I just have my fun with it and make it how I want to make it. So this is the outcome.
This is something of what I did to get out the house. And remember, this is gonna be the last couple of days with it. It's not bad.
Still very cute. Zalina!
Okay, so this is the summary. I said the summary. The end of Zalina. I'ma insert clips so you guys can see her. I'm gonna rate her a 9 out of 10. She did pretty good. I loved it. I love it. Cause I'm still keep her and do stuff to her, but you know, it's time for new look, new nails, new everything. I think you guys should go get her. Insert her price. She's a good buy. She definitely has colors. There's a bit tangling in it now, so that's why I put it up. But it's still cute. Like, you can still get away with certain styles. I had this style for about 2 days now, so yes, there was a little bit of tangling, a little bit of shedding. No, there was shedding. I ain't gonna cap. There was shedding, but it's still cute. A little bit of tangling. This is me wearing her for 3 weeks, so. I know I said I was going with her for 1, but hey, I got carried away. She could do a lot. I would recommend her. The lace, guys, you know how to wear wig caps and it just blends. Girl, look at the style. I know y'all wanna see the back, but I don't wanna play myself. So guys, make sure you guys come back to my channel cause I'm gonna be rocking Salona next. Follow me on all the social media platforms so y'all can see how that unit is holding up on that day. Cause I'm trying to like insert clips from different days so you can see like, okay, you know, I want you guys to see if it's pretty good or if it's like, nah, this is not giving. Because when I went to Tijuana without a comb and I came back and I combed it and it came back to life, like it's doing this. Y'all, I thought my hair melted. I was with water, I was in the heat and it still survived an extra 2 weeks. And it's still going. I'm just switching. If there's any hairstyle you would like to see me try, please comment. Any color, any style, any unit, I'm interested in knowing, interested in trying. If there's any hacks you guys know, like, girl, try to switch a unit, give it to me, and I'll really appreciate that. Don't forget to like, don't forget to comment, don't forget to subscribe. Chill. But subscribe and follow me, guys, on, you know, my platforms. Interact with me. I'm new to YouTube. But I want to be true to you too. Get it. But yeah, guys, Zelina, I'll see y'all soon. Nobody was telling me nothing. Hey, you wanna play with a big playboy like me?